Hello and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. And I just spilt coffee all over myself. That's why the intro was so long. So it's gonna change my top. It was red hot as well and it hurt like fuck. But that's by the by.
Let's see what we have. At your service. Inquisitor, I must speak with you.
What is it?
I must explain something first about the Montpellier's fortunes. My family made their fortune as traders in Antiva, until a scandal exiled us from Orlais some ages. It devastated our finances. The Montpelliers have in-
This better not be about-
What? For genera- It's just- It is- I'm to become head of our house. That cannot be my legacy to them.
Is there anything?
I'd almost. I negotiated. But when I dispatched. I've just learned my carriers were murdered.
Were the murder?
Leliana made in. Comte Boisvert. He has a request. That you come when I meet him, so.
If that's what it.
Thank you. I must know.
Where's my hammer?
Thank you.
Cassandra's calmed down. I think you can take your...
Define calm. I wasn't trying to keep secrets. I told the Inquisition everything that seemed important at the time.
I know, Varric.
I keep hoping maybe it's all some bull... Corypheus is back. Oh, shit.
Honestly, I'd rather fight an ancient... At least you can...
It makes me wonder... Maker's breath, whatever. But... Need something?
How can I help?
We'll talk later.
Goodbye.
Brilliant, isn't it? One moment, you're trying to restore all... Am I speaking too quickly for you? But here we are. But no. If it's all the same to you, I'd like to stay and help the Inquisition. No one will thank me... Roderick, that child... You know he died, I assume. But in the end, he believed... Anyway, we can talk about something else if you drop. I still believe Corypheus. If that's meaningless to you, then tell me to go.
But as you must blame, I was afraid. They understand that the Inquisition may call upon them to give their our people. Can we? I propose we stop the ven. I propose that you meet.
Soldiers make me nervous. Sitting around here, tempers get short. And fighting. I saw one soldier reach for his belt like he was going to draw a dagger on the man he was arguing.
The funniest thing I've seen in years. That cat.
Inquisitor. Expecting. Thank you. Welcome to the Inquisitor.
What's the word?
Quiet. Too quiet.
No, not me.
Of course.
What can I do for you?
See you later.
Nice talking with you.
To come is fire of time.
I hope I can help somehow. Maybe cleaning?
I'm telling you, I saw
the champion. You say you saw the champion, and I
saw her too. I know her when I see her.
Thank you.
good place to pick yourself up and dust off. The others may welcome you as a Templar, or not.
I understand. The sooner we go there, the sooner I... Spirits are not creatures to...
Then the Maker said, to you, my secondborn, I grant this gift. In your heart shall...
You're rather insolent, my servant, aren't you?
You're a mage, not my patron.
What is a seeker of truth, exactly?
Sort of Templar, I suppose, fighting you up.
Well met.
Do you know where this noble wanted to meet us?
I do. The Comte Boisvert invited us to his mansion, not far from here. I pray he clears up the deaths of my messengers, as promised.
Lead the way.
Welcome, my friend.
Thank you for seeing us, Comte Boisvert.
The honor is mine. Please, sit. It's an honor to assist two such distinguished guests.
I hope helping us doesn't endanger you.
Hardly. Even a brush with someone as well known as yourself can become a great asset in Val Royale. Giving you the identity of those who murdered Lady Montilly's messenger seemed the least... Have you heard...
The Assassins League?
My contacts obtained a copy of a document in...
The House of Repose is hereby sworn to eliminate anyone attempting to...
Overly complicated.
They're all too common.
The contract was signed by...
But the Duparakets died...
Indeed.
How can a family try...
The Duparakets were our rivals. This contract was drawn up over 100 years ago.
Unpleasant though it may be, the House of Repose is merely...
So we destroy this House of Repose?
There may be a... The Duparakets still have... If we elevate them to nobility...
That will take time.
Will they now? You are exceedingly well informed. You're not to have said you'd heard rumors at best.
A bit of subterfuge. This contract on your life is an ugly business. One the House of Repose deeply regrets. But this is Orlais. Even an assassin's word is his bond.
The House of Repose has some nerve sending a killer to greet us.
Hardly anyone in the League isn't trained for this, Inquisitor. The contract on Lady Montilier's life is so unusual, we felt the courtesy of an explanation was in order.
It is appreciated, Monsieur.
Your idea to seek out the Duparquet to revoke our orders is an interesting one. I wish you luck. I did not come to shed blood today, Inquisitor. Only to speak. Might I pass?
Why warn us about your contract and let us go?
In Orlais, it is only decent to inform those involved in a contract when extraordinary circumstances conspire.
And the Guild's reputation would suffer if you ignored the contract. I quite understand.
Thank you, Eileen. May we conclude with my departure?
Not on your life.
As you wish.
To make us wait downstairs while you and Lady Montelier were here.
The fault is mine. You all put yourselves in danger here because of me. Let's discuss this problem in safety, Inquisitor, at Skyhold.
Do you hear something?
Mm. Oh, goodness. Comte Poivert, is that you? Mm. Oh, the lock's been broken off. We'll find a saw. Mm. I realize the cabinet is quite valuable, Comte, but surely... A locksmith, then? As you wish.
What happened here?
Where's the merchant we were supposed to be meeting?
Vicinius angered Calpurnia by sending her mistreated slaves. She was paying a fortune for literate slaves.
That was my armor kicking in then, the what is it, the knives thing. Mind blast on a hit. I've seen a mind blast kick off, but also the weapon, my weapon. 10% chance to use hidden blades on a hit. And it just did it. It's when that the blue things come out, shh, like that. This game though, it gets to a point where it's like there's so many effects and it's just a light show essentially. It's just a very pretty light show. You're doing enough damage, you don't have to really worry about your tactics. And there's just so much shit going off, you know. Like my glowing mace. I mean, that is a hell of a glow, isn't it? It's not subtle, it's ridiculous.
That must have been Vicinius.
This is the merchant? I guess he asked Calpurnia for a down payment.
Let's look around. A shattered crystal. Let's find the pieces. Here's another one. The crystal's whole again, but hold on.
Lady Calpurnia, I had no intention.
I warned you of consequences should the slaves you bring me suffer in your care. Venatori, show him my displeasure.
Your trip to the merchant's home yielded results. Before she became leader of the Venatori, Calpurnia was a slave from Minrathus. Even slaves with magic are treated unkindly in Tevinter. If Corypheus freed her, no wonder she follows him.
What else does her past reveal?
It haunts her. Calpurnia has freed every slave she's purchased. Vicinius tracked his shipments. In the meantime, speak to Dagna.
Amazing find, Inquisitor. The Shaperid in Orzammar had something like it.
Greetings to you too, Dagna.
They preserve voices, or a likeness.
These documents you found... discoveries.
And a fear of demons.
But the power will draw them unless you have wards against possession.
Once you have become the vessel, demons will be beneath your concern. Prepare as I have directed.
I shall, Elder One.
Sod it! Oh, sorry. The crystal couldn't take any more. Wasn't meant for this.
All that for a fragment of conversation?
Well, I'm no shaper, but...
Really? If we hit it...
I can split it and it's not how they're supposed to work, and it'll probably...
Inquisitor, Calpurnia's Venat... If this crystal were placed in a lair, I cannot overstate the value of what we might learn.
Right.
If there's a rift grow...
I'll have the crystal ready soon.
I'm so sorry, Inquisitor. I never thought my family's trading status would trap us in an assassin's plot.
What's done is done. We must deal with this House of Repose before they come again.
Yes. Yes, of course. I've tracked down... We'll require a noble from... It's too like you to dig the... I assume you all...
There is a faster way, Josephine. The origin... If my agents...
Liliana, please.
Don't be so stubborn, Josie. How long will it take you to gather these favors in Val Rayo?
If destroying the original contract will satisfy the guild, I say we do it.
But I'm sure my plan will work, Inquisitor.
Whatever happens, I'll assign you more guards. The House of Repose won't be idle long.
I appreciate it. First, we need to perform some favors in...
Any news on the House of Repose, Inquisitor? The Countess Dion is our first step. Bring her news of him and she'll be very...
much.
Focus!
never get used to the stench of Darkspawn. They corrupt everything, even the air. That's the broken seal ahead. It is worse than I thought.
Clear out the dark spawn! Keep it up!
Inquisitor, meet Lieutenant Wren, a veteran of the 5th Flight and one of the Legion's finest commanders.
Someone paid her to say that.
Appreciate the help, Inquisitor. Collapsing that seal bought us time. Blighters had the run of these tunnels for days. Now they have a roadblock.
The Legion of the Dead has the Inquisition's full support.
That's the best news I've heard since the quakes began. Actually, the only good news.
Stronger, more insistent.
I hear it. Doesn't prove a thing.
These quakes are not a natural disaster. They're deliberate. There's an intelligence behind them.
I don't think the lieutenant agrees with you.
Look, there is something strange causing the quakes. I'm just not sure what.
I found an ancient text during an expedition with Wren last year. At the time, it was just a curiosity, but now... The text describes giant creatures, called titans, living deep underground. They sing in the stone, shaping it. When these quakes began, I believe we heard that rhythm. I believe a titan is causing all this destruction.
In my experience, no explanation is too strange to consider.
For all we know, that text you found was a bedtime story. We can't be sure until we find the source.
The rhythm I sense in the quakes is emanating from somewhere far below. The stone will lead us there.
And if it comes to a fight, that'll be our job. There's a lift at the side passage nearby. Ready when you are. Meaning to ask, Inquisitor. How do you... held by the stone, then. As far as our families, doesn't mean I won't give her a hard time.
Do not antagonize Chauncey the Tiny Bear. He may be small, but he nips.
Any stories?
If you require any help finding this woman who leads the Venatori, I do keep...
I guess it must be Cullen, or must be a specific person to do that. It's a shame.
Oh well.
Means we have got to go back to Skyhold, because whoever it is, I think it's Liliana that we can use. We've got so much stuff to do. Only three agents. Like, I know there's a trick you can fast forward time, but I'm not interested in doing all that.
Complete. Honored, Inquisitor. God, don't know it's worth to the fight exactly, but it's good.
Any ideas?
To Vinter, early. Oh, I suppose.
The
damnedest things. Massive. Best of.
Let us begin.
Thank you.
The Freeman's leader should be holed up here. This place has seen better days.
The real owners must have left for the Winter Palace.
I haven't heard anything from the plane, have you?
No, nothing recent anyway.
A blow against the Freeman.
From what we've heard, I'm not sorry to see him go.
Seems we interrupted their meeting with the Templars.
They weren't ready for us. Whatever they came for might still be here.
should search the area.
Part of a key. There's a rune inscribed on it. Or part of one.
We need something more.
Allow me to take a look.
So here's where they kept the good stuff. Thank you.
Let us begin. Any news on the House of Repose, Inquisitor? We need a judge. Disaster is what it is, and you know it.
Get the condemned to scrap the thing.
Wait, now? I odd that more men show up at the manor to speak with you.
Inquisitor.
You and not I.
You must have had a long journey to the city.
I've never met those men before.
Might they be an in...
And what...
Here's a letter from Ellen. Oh, my... The Dions
with... They asked about rooms.
Now please, forgive my...
I found when I was a child. Rather strange they knew about it at all.
Cullen's ready to report in, is he? Finally. Just as I was just about to do something else, I think I can go to the Deep Roads now. I'm going to go and get a drink. Bear with us. I'll be back.
Inquisitor. Inquisitor. Nothing to report, sir. What happened here?
The House of Repose decided to pay a visit. The guards arrived in time, but I should have guessed the assassins would infiltrate the servants.
I want a tighter watch. The House of Repose isn't our only enemy.
It won't happen.
Leliana assigned people to Shad. I owe you ev-
Only my duty in battle. I'll talk with the spy master about these murders.
Best way to get out darkspawn stains?
Vroog.
It's a Legion secret.
Master.
I'm an efficient guy.
I'd like to.
The Legion's becoming a Legion. As far as our families and Orzammar are concerned.
That's quite the.
From the comp. I had a response.
Inquisitor.
What? I've just picked up a bunch of dragon stuff. Rare materials, type 4s. Ah, I'm gonna have to make a bunch of new gear, aren't I, with that? Just gonna have to. Yeah, I'm not there now. This is the most annoying thing about this game. You make loads of cool gear with your masterworks, and then suddenly you find loads of shit and you can make some more. But it's cool. This gear is good for now.
I hope we don't run into an emissary.
Oh, now we definitely will.
I take it emissaries are bad.
Most darkspawn are mindless killing machines, connected by the Blight. But emissaries are intelligent. And use magic.
I'm only going to do a little bit here. I need to go and get tea, but I wanted to at least start.
Shrieks. It had to be shrieks.
I thought you'd be used to all kinds of darkspawn.
Well, everyone's got their favorites.
Thank you.
to an exiled dwarf. He was experimenting with Warmirion. This door. There's something strange about it. Looks like our construction, but... It's missing gears. We have to find them. It's our only way through. Only a Lirimaddled mind would hide secrets behind such madness.
Bryn, I'm sorry about Bernat. You served with him a long time.
It was quick. And Bernat returned to the stone with honor. We should all be so lucky.
It's all right to be upset.
I'm too old to be upset.
This gear is warm to the touch. Strange.
I don't recognize that metal, but we should only need one more.
Hey, y'all. Hey, we're moonwalking again. All right, I've got to find this last thing anyway. I'm going to save it. I wonder if when I come back she's still going to be moonwalking. But yeah, I'll be back. I want to thank you for watching. I hope to see you again.